Good afternoon. It's Wednesday, May 17, 2017. For All Western New York News and Radio, I'm Scott Leffler. Mostly sunny with a high near 75 today and an overnight low around 66. Chance of showers tomorrow with a high in the mid-70s again. So, what's in the news? A return trip for the Willendas is in the works this summer. A Western New York congressman is under investigation. The former mayor of Dunkirk was sentenced for misusing campaign funds. In the blotter, we've got your standard DWIs and other crime. In sports, the Bisons won on Tuesday. The Wings did not. Both play again tonight. Also playing tonight, the Think So Joe Show, right here on All Western New York Radio at 6 p.m. And finally, James Burns offers up a review of the new Kill the Clock EP in his latest column for All Western New York Radio. Get more details on all that and more at allwesternnewyorknews.com. I'm Scott Leffler. Thanks for listening.